highly creative people have both. They have the knowledge and the experience, plus the mental fluidity, which gives them the ability to see more possibilities in the world around them and to maximize, to realize to its fullest, the natural connecting power of the human brain. The great psychologist Carl Jung, he called this serious play. The combination of the playful exploratory spirit of the child with the serious tasks and experience of the adult.